Hello everybody, Zafirica Kamba here, and welcome to a game called Criminal Case. This is basically where you can become a detective or forensic scientist or anything. I'm gonna log in with Facebook. Gonna take a while. I remember my days as an old cop detective. Please wait. Okay. It's weird. Detective Cornball is on case. I do not want to. Oh my god. What is going on? I will be right back. Here we go. I have played this little tiny bit in the past. Let's go to number one. Death of Rosa Wolf. Okay. Minus 20 energy. Why would I minus 20 energy? Yep. Play. Investigate scene. Now this is where you can basically the things on the bottom, you have to find those. Umbrella. Let's go for the bell first. Plus 25. T-shirt. Well, I found a mailbox. A cap. Water can. Screwdriver. Where's a screwdriver? Or an umbrella. Oh. Hey. Who has an RPG on their house? Or even a rip. Who does this? Watering can? Where's the watering can? Right. First one. Guys, I haven't seen the last video. I got a haircut. Like a beast. Where's the shirt? Jeez. I'm gonna put you guys there. Officer Layton. No, it's Detective Layton. I'd like you to investigate Ash Bison. He may not have killed Rosie, but he's still a shady character. You must have noticed the tattoo on his neck. He's a member of the biggest gang in town, the Vipers. I want you to interrogate him and see what you can tell him about the gang. And any info would be useful in dealing with them. The death of Rosa Wolf. Okay. Talk. I saw that on the roof. What's a pine wheel? Oh, those. Scene clear. Time 48 seconds. Jeez. Let's get to coins. Yes. Woo. Nah, I won't share it. Play. Heading to roadside. Dun dun dun. I'll do this last one and then I'll end the episode. Ladder. Wind. Cat. Where'd the cat go? Pine wheel. Teddy bear, axe, there's an axe, what's that, cap, unicap, let's go press on anything, we need to calm down. Can we look at the camera to see if it picked up anything? Or bandage. Oh, I thought that was a bandage. But there's an axe. Where's the bandage? Oh. I saw it the entire time. What is it? Well, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, give it a big fat thumbs up. I really appreciate it. And I'll see all you guys in the next video. Goodbye.